Now, I want to leave you with one last thought. Over the past year, I've met countless parents. And as I mentioned before, I get contacted every day with other autistic parents around the world wanting information or telling me the story of their child. I started out telling you about the ugly side of autism, the side that you generally don't see very often. And that's the story of a little 3-year-old girl right up the street from my house whose parents had to strap to the bed and had to put pads on her arms because she was literally chewing her arm off. That's the story of a 15-year-old boy that went to bed completely normal and woke up the next day and started beating his head against the wall. They did studies and they said that the amount of stress that an autistic parent deals with on a daily basis is equal to a combat veteran when it comes to the flashbacks and terror and fear, a constant fear. Let me tell you what I go to sleep every night to. You know what that is? That's my sweet, gentle 7-year-old child tapping his head against the wall. He's just tapping. Every night, I go to bed with the fear that when I wake up, that's what I'm going to be woken up to. You can't understand that. That's okay. I don't want you to understand. It's okay that you don't understand. Be grateful you don't understand it. But give me the opportunity to care for my child.